This audio series is the property of the radio advertising people. Use of this audio is restricted and permission must be sought before use. This audio series is rated 18. Contains strong language. Parental guidance is advised.
Rodney, what's up?
Bro, Charlie, where you dey?
I'm home. Why, what's up?
Charlie, Jamie, I hear something right there, man.
Ah, why? What you hear? Some yawa.
Charlie, Jamie, the way me and you dey, like if you tell me.
Ah, what are you talking about?
Relax, bro. Charlie, relax. Tell me the truth. Who is Michelle?
Michelle? Which Michelle are you talking about?
The one you said was calling you. The time we dey chat, man.
Oh, Michelle, yeah. The pressure girl who was calling me.
Yeah, that girl. Who is she?
Oh, she be my paddy, so my ex be.
Charlie, bro, I beg, I can't ask you something, eh? But if you tell me the truth, Charlie, I beg you, or else you're a pie.
Ah, Rodney, why, what's wrong?
Does Michelle have HIV?
Huh?
Bro, does Michelle have HIV? Is she HIV positive? Bro, no be who matter, oh. Charlie, if you tell me, she get HIV.
Charlie, Rodney, I can't tell you something. But I beg, it's between you and I beg you.
Jamie, don't tell me you are HIV positive. Jamie, hello?
Yeah, Rodney, I dey here.
Have you tested positive?
Rodney, 2 years ago, I slept with some girl and Charlie, like a year later, I felt very sick. Charlie, seriously, it was within that same time I met Michelle. We started dating small. At that time, I hadn't checked for HIV. Charlie, the sickness, it was on and off. It was Michelle who was taking care of me. So we started having sex, and that was when I was later diagnosed with HIV. She also tested positive a few months later.
Yeah, Jamie! So you be HIV positive?
Yeah, bro. But I be cool, cra.
Huh? See the way you make fresh art?
Bro, so far as you're on your drugs, dear, you are cool.
But why you not tell me? Why you not tell me, eh? Jamie, do you know Michelle is chopping some MacGyver? He's called Derek.
Ah. Who is that?
Oh, some guy be challenge some mafia boy.
Oh, wait. I'm sure he's the one whose car was parked at Michelle's house when I went there.
Oh, by all means. Derek is mommy's boyfriend now.
Mommy, the girl where them shoot him.
Yeah. So by now, dear, mommy to get HIV.
Jesus. We do yawa.
Charlie, Jamie, I beg. You eat sewa. Tell me you haven't had sex with her yet.
I couldn't resist, Charlie.
Shit, Jamie. What you did talk for there, no? You eat sewa raw.
Charlie, I didn't want to. But the way sewa tempts me, I ended up having sex with her.
Ah, but Jamie, but you knew you had HIV. So why did you do it? Charlie, you left small like they go eat sewa. Like by now, I joined the HIV militant too.
I know.
So have you told her? Because she's going to find out too.
I can't tell her. I can't.
This was very bad. Sewa was going to freak out. Jamie, the same person who attacked Michelle for sleeping with Derek, had himself to blame for this as well. In the meantime, Mike had also been digging for his own information.
Sarah.
Mike, have you found her?
Yeah, I got something. But I may have some bad news, Sarah. Have you heard from Mr. Santi ever since?
You want to get him arrested, eh?
Not really. But yesterday, I was in a meeting with a few of the school authorities and his name came up. They spoke about his involvement with students and exam malpractices. A list of 22 names have come up. It's alleged that Mr. Asante leaked the exam questions to them. Serwa, your name was number one on that list.
What? Wait, Mike, what are you saying?
Did Mr. Asante leak the exam questions to you? Serwa, you have always come first in the physics class.
Jesus. I'm dead.
Oh, so it was true. Serwa, you cheated?
Mike, what did they say at the meeting?
Well, they will be calling all of you this week. If they find out it's true, you will be sacked from the university.
Mike, I'm done. Jesus. God, I'm done. Mike, you have to save me.
Save you? How am I going to do that exactly?
But I don't know. Mike, you really have to do something.
I'm sorry, Serwa. This is a bit out of my reach, unless Mr. Asante probably comes to defend you.
But the man is gone into hiding. He's even afraid he'll get arrested for
it. So, either ways, it's not looking good for you at all.
What? I'm going to be expelled from school. My parents will kill me.
Anyway, I gotta run. And, oh, by the way, I found Michelle.
Charlie, that's not even important to me anymore.
Yeah, I thought so too. But I found out she was dating a guy called Jamie. Very likely both of them are HIV positive.
What? Did you just say Jamie?
Yep.
HIV positive. Jesus, I'm dead.
Sometimes we are responsible for our actions. Sewa had reached her limit.